Hey guys, so I know I haven't posted in like forever, even though I just posted a video yesterday, but I'm gonna post another one today. I don't know how long it's gonna take to upload, so it could be that I'm posting another one tomorrow, but whatever. So this is gonna be a cooking or baking video of me making some Valentine's Day cupcakes and from the box, and icing also from the box. So it's gonna be awesome. I'm a from the box kind of person. So hopefully it'll be really good, and I hope you like the video. So give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye. Preheat your oven to 350 degrees. Right. So good. Has to be exactly on the spot. There, perfect. What you'll need: cake mix from the box, some sweet notes, some cupcake cups, some food coloring, sprinkles, and most important, frosting. Next up, 1 cup or 250 milliliters of water or milk, half a cup or 125 milliliters of vegetable oil, and 3 eggs. Preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Add the cup of water. Next comes the vegetable oil. And 3 eggs. Add the eggs. Beat cake mix, water, oil, and eggs in large bowl on low speed 30 seconds. Beat on medium speed 2 minutes. Scrape in bowl occasionally. Pour it into pan or the cupcake trays. Time to add the mixture. Time to beat. Take out your cupcake trays and start to place them in the pans. Now I'm going to start taking some batter and putting it in the cupcake trays. One pan done, now it's time to pop them in the oven. Pop them in the oven and set your time for 20 minutes. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take the icing, peel off the lid, and put all of it in here with the spoon. So here's our empty jar and our nice full bowl of icing. Next, take out your food coloring, take out the red, and let's say about 3 drops. 1, 2, 3. This should turn it a nice light pink. And now stir. Looks like the 3 drops work perfectly and we have a nice pretty pink. It looks kind of white on camera, but it is a really good pink. All gone. Sprinkles. Dreamy icing. Wait, we need to drizzle it. Looks cool. Blah. Well, a little short, whatever. Yeah, I know where the cupcake comes with this. What flavor is this? Bay Crossing, Rainbow Bay. Valentine's Day. Watch the cupcakes cook. Watch the cupcakes cook. Yeah, might have already slipped you out. But pretty good. Should be done soon. 5 more minutes for the second batch. Nom 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 nom. Betty Crocker, super moist rainbow bed. Oh no, the icing's gone. I must have ate it all. So take a cupcake, and your pretty little heart hands, put icing on it, the perfect cupcake. Then we're gonna grab a little confection heart. Let's talk, and it's a little chip, so let's try a different one. So many. Love you. Okay, so we're gonna do this. I think I might put 3 on each one. 1. Oh, let's pick a random one now. Blech. Red hot. Okay. Ooh. So messy. And say yes. Yeah, place that on your cupcake. Don't put it like so deep in where it squishes in, but don't like just let you put it on the top. Okay, you're slipping. A little bit warm cupcake. Okay, perfect. Da 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 da, the finished product. So, three little confetti hearts on each. Sometimes over icing, and then move to these ones, and complete fails. So yeah, pretty fab. Happy Valentine's Day.
Hi! Okay, so I hope you liked that video, and yeah. So, I hope you liked it, because I liked it, and I had fun baking the cupcakes. And I like pink, which is pink cupcake. And I like Valentine's Day, since it's all about pink and happiness and sparkles, and more about pink and red, but sparkles! You can add sparkles like everything! So, yay! So hope you liked the video. And just remember, another reminder, if you do like the video, thumbs up and subscribe to my channel! I talk with my arms a lot! Ooh. Okay, happy Valentine's Day, which is coming up soon. I hope you guys have a great Valentine's Day, whether you are single or not single and do have a Valentine. And if you don't have a boyfriend or that, screw them, whatever. Girl, you got your girlfriends, always to be by your side. So happy Valentine's Day, everybody, and I'll talk to you later. Bye!